House Fiarlan guards block a kobold from entering the anniversary party. The excited creature waves to you.
Scrag, no you! You help Scrag in harbor!
The kobold points inside.
Find evil overlord! Stop kobolds and peoples from fighting!
The coin lords raise a glass to you as you enter the grand ballroom. The group at the nearby table looks familiar. Perhaps you met them in a tavern somewhere. An impressive warforged turns to face you. There you are. Good! I've been dying to try this out. With this build. I know. Next time I'll try a different rune arm. Or maybe a crossbow. Harbormaster Zinn motions for you to stop. The kobolds have taken over the chapter house. No one is allowed back there until we get the situation under control. Figure beckons to you. Welcome! Not quite yet, but you think it was something like that. Good. Cool, cool. A figure sits brooding on the throne, surrounded by skulls. The vanquished warrior gives you one last final attack. Next, it won't be so easy. You see a perfectly ordinary door. Something about this area feels strange to you. A guttural groan and collapses. Thank you. The harbormaster nods at the door. The kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them. Kobolds rally around a bonfire, yipping and chanting.
Kobolds here before peoples! Kobolds, take back Storm Reach!
The kobolds have transformed the chapter house into an armored
camp. Kobolds, not welcome at your party! Kobolds, not welcome you here! Kobold shamans mock you from above. You not like kobolds here? Now you know how kobolds feel when you go in their sewers! Kobolds never forget!
Kobolds scamper through the seats of the darkened theater.
Dark Overlord, leave kobolds!
They cry.
Dark Overlord, make kobolds!
A pair of kobolds peer down an open trapdoor.
You go down! You lost it!
Says one to the other.
Bad things down there! Stinky things! You go!
Spot the new Dark Overlord of all the kobolds standing atop the throne. It's none other than the old friend. Jeets thinks that becoming a Dark Overlord will win over Malicia's heart. You'll need to enlist her help if you want to save the addled halfling from himself. You spot an unexpected figure among the party guests. Your old nemesis.
Oh, all right,
sighs Malicia.
I'll help you with your pathetic little friend.
Now to return to Jeets and delve inside his mind. Malicia uses her arcane powers to open a pathway leading into the mind of Jeets. It's very clear what's on Jeets' mind. Malicia is not amused.
This isn't flattering. It's mortifying.
The Jeets you know vanishes, and in his place stands something. The dark form reflects. The dark agent seems to be weakened. Thank you. House Fjarlan guards block a kobold from entering the anniversary party. The excited creature waves to you.
Scrag, no you! You helped Scrag in harbor!
The kobold points inside.
Find evil overlord! Stop kobolds and peoples from fighting!
The coin lords raise a glass to you as you enter the grand ballroom. An impressive warforged turns to face you. There you are. Good! I've been dying to try this out. Still a few problems with this build. I know, next time I'll try a different rune arm, or maybe a crossbow. A dark figure beckons to you. Welcome. You can't quite make it, but you think it was something like not cool. A figure sits brooding on a throne, surrounded by skulls. The vanquished warrior gives you one last defiant look. Next time, it won't be so easy. you see a perfectly ordinary door. Harbormaster Zinn motions for you to stop.
The kobolds have taken over the chapter house.
No one is allowed back there until we get the situation under control. Something about this area feels strange to you. The harbormaster nods at the door.
The kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them.
Kobolds rally around a bonfire, yipping and chanting.
Kobolds, here before peoples! Kobolds, take back Stormreach!
Thank you.
The kobolds have transformed the chapter house into an armed camp.
Kobolds not welcome at your party? Then kobolds not welcome you here!
Kobold shamans mock you from above.
You not like kobolds here? Now you know how kobolds feel when you go in their sewers! Kobolds never forget!
Kobolds scamper through the seats of the darkened theater.
Dark, oh my lord, lead kobolds!
They cry.
Dark, oh my lord, make kobolds great!
A pair of kobolds peer down an open trapdoor.
You go down! You love them!
Says one to the other.
Bad things down there! Stinky things! You go!
I'm not the one who dropped keys!
Oh, my God.
You spot the new Dark Overlord of all the kobolds standing atop the throne. It's none other than our old friend, Jeets. Jeets thinks that becoming a Dark Overlord will win over Malicia's heart. You'll need to enlist her help if you want to save the addled halfling from himself. You spot an unexpected figure among the party guests. Your old nemesis, Malicia.
Oh, all right,
sighs Malicia.
I'll help you with your pathetic little friend.
Now to return to Jeets and delve inside his mind. Malicia uses her arcane powers to open a pathway leading into the mind of Jeets. It's very clear what's on Jeets' mind. Malicia is not amused.
This isn't flattering. It's mortifying.
The Jeets you know vanishes, and in its place stands something far.
Thank you.